A missing man with dementia has been found. Charles Tieke was spotted in Eden Park near Krohn Conservatory at about 10:30 this morning. The 74-year-old disappeared yesterday while walking on Ray Street near Green and Over-the-Rhine.